6 in the morning is pretty okay, actually. Have a bit of, oops, have a bit of thirst. Have that hot dog, which actually tastes okay now. Terrific. Yum. It's a little more extra mood for us. It's not much, but it's a little bit. And it's these little bits of mood here and there that I think is going to turn the tide for us. We should probably get a better toilet to use. Generally, just a better place to live might be helpful for the mood. I'm not sure if things have like an aura around them or not. So, bandages, proper bandages, the painkillers, the weird science stuff, the cigarettes, the matches, my watch, and the reload. We got backup food and drink down below, and this is all just open inventory stuff. Could try to make a decent coffee. I feel like I should wait until I find like a proper, I don't know if there is a proper coffee machine or not though. But I should probably wait to see if I can find something like that. Okay, yeah, you've burnt yourself out of fuel. Good. It is... we have carrot mash. It was successful. And it's not the worst thing ever. I should really be using buckets for the instead. They hold 8 liters instead of the 5 liters that I've got. And I don't think I can, like, pour from one into the other container. I'm sort of just SOL there. But yummy carrots, yummy mash? Y/N. How about some potatoes? Can we get some potatoes up in there? Nah. Water? Moldy waste? Oh, whoops. I left the yeast in there. Good thing I didn't spend money on it. I completely forgot. Alright. That's fine. You can, I guess hang out in the fridge then. And we gotta get more yeast today. No matter. An upstanding citizen such as myself should find it no problem at all whatsoever to find said yeast. I'm nervous every time I leave my apartment, though. Do we not have a back door, like, at all? Please? A fire escape or anything? Alright. Got me. He tackled me right outside my house, just like I knew he would. Okay, so what's happened then? How ruined am I? Oh no, my stuff. What now? When do I get out of here? 6 hours. Can I pay to get out? Oh. Maybe you can clear my criminal record. Trying to bribe me? Mutually beneficial arrangement. What's my offer? 229 real money. That's all of my real money. Sounds nice, but not worth the risk, sorry. Just keep your nose clean in here. Shoot. Thank you. Don't bother me, I'm watching TV. When do I get out? Now. Oh. I need something. No. Oh. Hey, do I get my stuff? The hell is this thing? Yes, yes, so funny. Now get out of here. Card's note. Gotta get something off my chest. Working at this dump has been driving me up a wall lately. You wouldn't believe the crap I have to put up with here. So tired of guarding these two cells. Always the same old faces end up here. Blubbering, yelling. Another shit happens all the time. Can't watch TV in peace. Stench coming from those cells could knock you out cold. Bucket toilets? Seriously? So many things to complain about. All the nonsense they talk to me. All the lunch breaks are a disaster. It could go on and on with the list. I'm hoping that you could please bring some sanity back into this place. Okay. Hey, what'd you do to my TV? It was an accident. Fuck. Hey, where's my stuff? When do I get out? Very soon. Oh, my stuff! Clean water in a plastic bottle. Yeah. Turnip soup? Cigarette? At least they give you, like, the basic stuff here. That's alright. Oh, wait, that's a fresh matchbox. Take your things from the locker. And remember, stay out of trouble. Locker? 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 I'm pretty sure that's where my stuff would be. But you, like, re-imprisoned me when I had nothing, so, that's a bit frustrating. Especially since I checked and my autosave was when I got arrested that second time. So, we're us about there. Well, at least we're clean now. I took the Killjuice, by the way. It's an okay taste. 5 hydration, 14 strength. It was a little bit strong. Excellent quality. It's only worth $4, though. So, the backpack that I had, I wonder if I can pick up and I still have my backpack inventory. Otherwise, I've lost, I don't think a whole lot, actually. I think for the most part, a lot of my stuff is just banked inside the tenement resources / spewing about my apartment. It's just very annoying that that can happen. Backpack. All right. So that's pretty sweet. A backup backpack. Keep it handy. So we still got the batteries. I need my flashlight back and my basic tools. Not that I really used my basic tools too much. I mean, we still have money. I need my big jugs again. I can maybe just buy. Let me go shopping. Let's see what I actually need to get here. Because I think a lot of the stuff I can just kind of pick up, no problem. There's that water bottle. Holds 0.5 liters of liquid. It's not great. Glowing hamburger, glowing beef pizza. Excellent. This killed you. We're going to put next to this wine. Yeah, hey, I mean, or not, you know. There we go. Fine. Food. Yeah, not a whole lot of food. The carrot mash is still doing its thing. You weren't doing anything because I needed more yeast. That's all. Yeah, that's all fine. All right. Okay. Well, at least, I mean, we're kind of... It was bound to happen anyway, right? Dude's camping my door. I mean, what can you do? Oh my god, my watch! The watch is probably the best thing that I had. An excellent quality watch, man. I don't even know what day or time it is. Is this guy even open? I'm really glad I didn't dump a bunch of my money picking up some random crud to try out and then get screwed out of the getting it back. That would have blown. Yeah, you don't really have anything I want. The one empty plastic container. Okay. All right. That's fine. The large plastic bottles I might be tempted to take if I am going to be brewing my own drinks to sell. I'm not sure if using a bucket and just filling a bucket with random assortments of alcohol is actually going to work out. Give me that. Give me those. Give me that. Give me the spare matchbox. I think that's good. Thank you. And you? What do you have? Garbage! Okay, cool. Bye! Talk to you quick. Buy just anything. Yeah, they're all kind of whatever. Let's go... canned potatoes. One of them, and the canned carrot. Thanks. Sort of threw it at me, like, here, it comes with this! And quickly head down, fill up one of these containers with beer to keep that going, and then fill up with clean water anywhere else. And that's kind of sort of us caught up again. Come on, decent quality. That's crap. We can roll again, that's fine. We got a little bit of time still. That's less crap. Still crap. Yeah, it's not clean water, this. There we go. Alright. Slurp. Slurp. Okay. And yeah, I guess I'll eat one of these now. There's that. Lockpicks, container, matchbox for cigarettes, which I need to buy. Sledgehammer I've got. I think for a very brief moment, my mental health wasn't even around anymore. Very, very brief moment. Cannot be lockpicked. Can't be lockpicked. Oh, you. There's paper trash. Real money. Bottles. Cans. Oh, yeah. Scrap metal? Hey, we're using that. That's good stuff nowadays, scrap metal. So, hi. I'm on cigarettes. Darkie Strike is fine. Ah, there's a 20. Thank you. Only the best for me, please. And, yeah, I'll take some yeast. Need that. The malt and stuff we're good on. The pizzas? Nah. Buckets we're good on. Jars we're okay on. I do need a flashlight. Ooh, those are expensive. And this is a poop flashlight, too. You don't have any of the good ones? Alright. Well, fine, I guess. Need some double A's. Oh, I don't need double A's. What do I do about that? My weird science thingy. What do I do about that being gone? That might be a problem. You didn't have any of the large containers. Just buckets. 8-liter buckets. Fine buckets, don't get me wrong, but they're not 20 liters. My science-y thingy. I don't even know what that was doing. There's gotta be a way to get another one, though. Maybe if I talk to, the photographer lady and be like, hey, so, wildest thing. Oh, no. Hold on. How's this gonna work? If I go back in with something that I had previously stolen? Still owned by you, right? I'm here, it's fine. Turn it off. Good God. Here. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's not like I pulled it off the shelf or anything. I mean, you handed it to me a while ago. It was ages ago. My memory's not so good nowadays. I forgot, okay? Put in the bottles and... jeez. Alright. Fantastic. Have a nice day. Okay. My drinking increased to level 5 by smoking a cigarette. Yeah. This is stolen, but we don't know from who. It just is. There's the flashlight. The yeast. I guess that'll be... coffee one day. Okay, stolen flashlights is kind of dumb. Like, walking around with a flashlight, and they know that it's stolen. But yeah, you don't have any flashlight for me. I don't think I can craft a flashlight. This guy's selling furniture parts for 64 bucks. What are you trying to get at? Mason jars, whatever, the... batteries. We can walk around with stolen batteries, I think, in our pocket. That should be alright. Man, I should have put the gizmo in my bag. I had no way of knowing, though, to be fair. I can't really beat myself up about it. It's unfortunate, but... dirty water? Yeah. I need some more clean water. I do have like this bucket thing of clean water in here. Clean water in a plastic bucket. Ancient thing from way back when. So we gotta re-pick up clean water, maybe consider picking up some coffee. The beer is in order, smokes are in order, so that's our needs. We got food, the drink we need to do. Money is extremely taken care of. Excessively taken care of. Zero problem whatsoever. We're good on money. We need to pay you how much? In 2 hours. 50 real money, that's it. Just need my watch back. Which we gotta talk to pawn shop guy about that. First off, let's get the Z's back though before it goes off. Also, probably do a bit of sauna. Been a little bit. Since I got my needs in order and we've... I don't have my water done quite yet. Wait, our apartment has clean water. So we can get water at the apartment then. And then we can sauna. The stolen flashlight. Because I don't want to walk around with that all the time. I could totally just buy it. But it's also like... It's a crap flashlight though. Like, they're really bad. The super flashlight that I had actually let me see things, which is a definite plus. Big fan of that. I like seeing things. So we're gonna wait until we find one of those, probably. I can likely find some in some dude's house, maybe that, that tenement that was being evicted of all the people. There was that one guy left behind who's like, don't take the stuff from behind the TV, that's mine. Could probably go back to his place. It might have a flashlight there. We take care of our thirst issue. Alcohol and smokes hanging around 50% mental health now, 63%. We're getting like 6-7% mental health average every time we do that. So really not much longer. And I'm hoping that with a higher mental health, without reliance on alcohol and cigarettes, buzz. I don't even know what day it is. Hey, you got the time? Or you don't talk, do you? Oh no, you do, but you don't.
Nope.
All right. Never mind. Without the reliance on the alcohol and smoking, having a nice mood, that means that we can get rid of the addiction at a more rapid pace. It could be that your health, mental health, has a significant impact on whether or not you're losing addiction or not. Don't know. Can only guess without actually being able to see the addiction numbers and know for a fact. And for the record, I quite like not knowing. I really like it being a bit of a mystery. 18. What day is it? Shoot. You done yet? Okay, any minute now. We should be getting paid at 8. No, at 20. Never mind. Finally. Peace. Wait for the apartment for heating upgrade to complete. Oh, objective complete. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. 50 bucks. I bought from him as well. While I was waiting, I picked up a fermenting barrel, which is significantly larger than the fermenting bucket, which costs real money. Not sure how much this thing fits, but we've got that now, so we can have more fermentation happening at once. And then a small moonshine distillery as well, just to dick around with, really. And then I got all that stuff kind of local, and I don't have to travel around for it. I like just the convenience, although our neighbors have that stuff, yeah, but... Again, it's just a convenience thing. I want to check on the rats upstairs too, see how those are doing. Forgot about them. It's been... some time. See if I can actually, level some cooking someday, huh? I think we're still just level 2 cooking. I'm over here thinking that, like, I'll get my cooking skill up and I'll just cook yummy food and just eat my way through depression, but, well... Look at me now! Okay. These are allegedly stolen rats. I don't believe you. Now's a good time for a smoke. Mental health, man. It's over 60. I don't believe these are all stolen, man. What just shoved me? Oh, hey. What's up, little guy? I am so... How? I am so glad I have lockpicks. The rat just locked me in here? The worst fate. Yeah! Got them. They're all just the worst quality ever, man, but... Rats in parallel! Wrong catch.